Hey, what's up, guys? Bruce here, and welcome to Just Cause 3. I played a bit of Just Cause 2. Hey, what's up, guys? Bruce here, and welcome to Just Cause 3. I played a little bit of Just Cause 2 and modded it a little bit, but... Hey, what's up, guys? Bruce here, and welcome to Just Cause 3. I haven't played much of the Just Cause franchise. I'm not sure why, I just didn't really get into Just Cause 2. And I've said just probably about 100 times just in those first few seconds, so I'm gonna stop saying just. But if you just want to hit that like button, I'm just kidding. But yeah, I'm really happy about this game. It's great. You can make, well, this is going to sound weird, but you can make a human centipede out of cars. Watch this. You can attach them like this, right? You attach those two, and you attach that one, and then you hit, what do you hit? You hit E? No, you don't hit E. You hit shift, and they all come, look at them. Like, oh shit, they're going down the hill. Wait! You done messed up, AA Ron. You know, you hate to see it. You really do. That bitch, my car, no. But yeah, I mean, this is a perfect game for me, blowing shit up. And apparently you gotta rescue a convoy down there, so I'm down for that. But in the first, like, few minutes of playing this game, it feels a little bit like Just Cause 2, but it feels better. Like, it just feels more optimized, you know, obviously. And, yeah, I'm pretty excited about it. Oh my goodness. Don't worry. I'll save the day. Don't you shoot me. Oh, fuck. See, now I'm just getting used to the game here. Gentlemen, could you... I can't. What am I doing? What am I... Ow, my legs. Hold on. Sir? Holy shit, that's a lot of people. Hello, please. No more. My name is Rodrigo, please. Stop. Stop shooting me. I'm sorry. It's all right. These are good. These are little machine guns that you hold in your hands. You know, opposed to machine guns that you hold with your feet. Oh, my... I pulled them out of the machine gun nest. It's all good. That's all that matters. Oh, get kicked, motherfucker! See, that's just insurgency tactics right there. Oh, just fucking go down the hill, bud. They're dead. I'm dead, too. Oh! Oh. At least I burnt to death first. It's all good. I'd like to say you guys are welcome for witnessing that. It was my first victory right there. It was a pretty big fucking failure, honestly. I was screaming random quotes from, like, Trailer Park Boys. It was bad. I'm just excited. You know, it happens when I get excited. I can't control it. I also have a new launcher there on my arm. You see that shit? Looks like I'm from fucking Assassin's Creed. Yeah, that's right. I'm the really ghetto version of Assassin's Creed. I wonder if I can rip these down. Hold on. That'd be sick. Please rip down. Nope, okay. So you're kind of like Spider-Man, like the Amazing Spider-Man, not Spider-Man. Like when you shoot this shit and then you hit shift, look at it. It's like, is it gonna work? Oh my god, it's gonna break, and it breaks. You know? Because Spider-Man made his webs, and what the Amazing Spider-Man did, they're not organic. What am I saying? I have no idea. Oh, there's another one. Make it look like an accident. Fuck you, I'm not gonna make it look like an accident. I'm gonna run up there and shoot him in the face. Fuck. Hijack that limo and pick up the traitor so we can dispose of the... I don't know how I'm gonna make this look like an accident. Like, oh, I'm just gonna fucking hijack this vehicle. Don't worry about it. It's okay. Hey, how are you doing? My name is Rico. I mean, just kidding. It's not my name. That's not my name. It's a nice car. Don't throw any heat on the way. I won't. Oh! What the fuck? Yes, I am your driver, Svan. I'm very sorry about that. My airbag went off. It's the airbag in my back so that you can't see. It's a parachute, you know, because the car goes so quick. You never know, right? You press B to look behind you. That's not... Oh, there we go. I hit V instead of B because my dyslexia is to, like, pronunciations of words, because V kind of sounds like B, doesn't it? The way I say it, at least. Drift! Oh, yeah. You see that? That's some sick-ass shit. Drifting. Oh, my God. They're right here, huh? Hello, guys. My name is not Rico. I just gotta pick this gentleman up. Hello, good sir. Yes, you have $1 million vehicle right there. I'm picking you up in a multi-billion-dollar limo. Yes, you look like a sim character. Look at you. Kill your passenger. Okay, make sure not to die myself. Sure. All right. Fucking makes sense. A blacklight? Why the fuck would it be equipped with a blacklight? You holy fuck! I'm good. We're good, sir. Sir, are you okay back there? He's fine. I'm gonna go ahead and just drive off this fucking cliff, though. Hopefully it blows up. What the fuck? What is that made out of? Oh my god! His body! I'm just gonna take it with me. Can I take you with me? You wanna come this way? Here, hold on. I'll make him like a pet. Hey, come here, boy. Whoa, look at you go! Go get the bone! Oh, he's hiding. Where are you? I can't see you. There he is. I see him. Here, go get the bone. He's not gonna get it. Hold on. Go get the bone. Oh, he's fast. He's a snowshoe rabbit. He's a waskowy wabbit. What am I doing? I'm playing with a dead body right now. This is a lavender field. You know, it's pretty. It's a pretty game. You got a pretty mouth, boy. All right. Anyways, so you can do random shit like that. I'm obviously not going to play through this game because the whole thing is just, hey, go here, blow this up. Okay, go here, blow this up. Whoa, open space. Go here, blow this up. My name's Debbie. Go here, blow this up. This guy's doing a fucking burnout. Dude, that's sick. Oh, can you drift it? Can you pull that e-brake? God, dude, look at you fucking go. That's mad. That's mad crazy. You crazy, dog. Okay, go this way, though. I want this. Thank you. Been living most my life living in an Amish paradise. That's all I can think when I hear that song right there. Release tethers. Alright, well, I kind of wanted to keep that guy tethered back there. This thing probably has a lot of torque. Like a bunch.
Hello, my name is Juan. This is my tow service. You need towing?
He needs towing. You see him? He's resisting it, but he needs the towing. His vehicle looks like it's about to break down. Do you see that shit? Look at it. Yeah, okay. Stop resisting, sir. Sir, stop resisting. Sir? Sir, stop resisting. Sir? Oh, that's a ma'am. Ma'am? Okay. All right. You don't want to stop resisting? I'll pull you. Do you see how much torque that thing has? That's not even me doing that shit. Are you pulling that? Oh my god. This is not real. Oh, fuck! Hey, hold on. Didn't I just kill that guy?
Military goons have got a hostage in the big seat. Don't worry. I'll save him.
I don't know if it's too loud or not and you guys can't hear me right now, but... Hey, do you guys want to not... Hey, hold on. I need this. You alright? What the fuck was that? I don't know what I just did. I sat on the door and fucking hit it with like an explosive. And it... He opened the door. I don't think it was supposed to happen the way it happened, but you know. That's a fucking cow. What the hell? The cow got hit. Oh my god.
The cow walked across the street and got hit by the car.
Target lost.
Yeah. Target lost. Oh fuck. They're gonna see me. They saw me. In view of authorities. They're not the authorities, Fuck the free world. Oh my god, the drift. Your new personal best in drifting. You are now rank 2. Fucking A, I'm rank 2. Dope, dude. Fucking sick, bro. What's up, dude? Not being serious when I say that, by the way. Let the rebel out. Oh, fuck. I gotta let him out. Oh!
Perfect parking space.
He got out. He's fine. Look at that. It's a magic trick. What are these vehicles fucking made out of, though? Huh? Oh, can we be serious here for a second? I'm not even sure. I don't... Oh, my God. He's dead. And he's dead. You fucking... You done messed up. Fucking son of... Oh, he's not dead. He's alive. Don't you kill him. I thought he was dead. Don't you kill him. Don't you kill him. Oh my god, he broke a rock? What the fuck? I'm gonna go Lara Croft on his ass. Oh my god, 8 bullets? Just kidding. Fuck Lara Croft. I'm gonna go machine pistol on his ass. Motherfucker. Ow! What the fuck? Okay, you think when you get shot once that you're about to die because your screen goes completely fucking black or gray or red? Meh, colors. I'm colorblind. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here, get in the back of your own vehicle. Get in. Oh shit! You got a lot of homies, huh? Got a big ass gang. What are you? Oh boy. Oh my god. He's radioing for backup. That's what he was doing the first time. And he radioed. He got the radio. You know what? Where's my... Oh, he's dead, isn't he? Okay, well, the rebel I saved is dead. So. Anyways. Oh, he's dead. No. You alright? I'm gonna pick up your gun, though. Okay? I'm gonna put this to good fucking use. Don't even worry about it, bud. Don't even fucking worry about it. Don't even worry about worrying about it. Wee!
I can feel it coming in the air. Wee!
I'm gonna do the barrel roll. Fuck! You can swim? Well. Okay. That was nice. Is that water detail under there? Oh my freaking frick, dude. You fucking freaking me, dude? Alright. Let's go see if we can save some more people and not die and not get them killed. And not jump out of vehicles that are made out of fucking, like, tin, apparently. Or, like, aluminum. You know what I'm saying? Because you don't want an aluminum vehicle. You really don't. It's like a pop can. You grab a pop can, you squeeze it too hard. You know? It breaks. Shit breaks. It's not good. You know what? I wonder if I can do this, actually. Hold on here. And you, and then... Let's see how strong these things actually are. Oh, please don't go under there. Please don't go under there. Please stop right there. Please stop right there. Yay! I feel like Batman. I'm not even joking right now. I feel like fucking Batman. That's amazing. Look at that. Batman could do that, right? Hold on. What if I just go like, boop? And it's like, hey! Oh! This everything is so fucking delicate, man. Oh. Alright. Oh my god. Wait a second. Kara Centipede, hold on. Oh, fuck. You know what? I'm done.
I believe I can fly. Spread my wings and touch the sky.
When she gave me these wings, the girl at the beginning of the game, she just, like, sewed them on. Like, straight up. She's like, there you go. You have the glider now. It's so cool. Ah, fuck. Are these poppies? That's fucking cool. Holy shit. Wow. Wow. That's nice. Hold on. No, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. I just need a ride. Oh, fuck. Hey, there we go. What the fuck are you doing, playa? Is that overkill? Maybe. I don't know. I'm not gonna ask questions, honestly. Whoa! Oh! Hold up. Wait a minute. The fuck you doing, playa? That's my homie right there. You don't shoot my homie. Look at him. Look at his ass. Oh, my God. Why do you look so different? Oh, fuck! Okay, I'm gonna go this way. What is the situation? Can I rip this off? Use minigun. Let me see if I can take this. Can I take you off, bud? Rip off, come on. You're a bitch.
Just hang tight.
Alright. Whoa! Why'd that tree fall? There's gonna be someone over here, isn't there? I'll save you. Oop. Yep, there's people. Oh, God, I thought I was gonna hit the ground. That was spooky. That was spooky McDookie. Wee-hoo. What's up, boys? I'm gonna back your car. Don't fucking call for backup. Don't you dare call for backup. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it looks like Kane. You watch WWF or anything like that? I used to when I was a kid. He's got like Kane's mask on. This is our hood now. All right, let's respray paint all this shit. Oh, weapons? Yep. Give me some of that weapons. Give me the weapon. Give me that. Oh my. What the fuck is that? That's a different gun. I want that. Oh, damn. That was nice. What's this? That's a shotgun? All right. Fine. Oh, it's a fucking grenade launcher? No, it's not. That's definitely a grenade. Oh, my God. You know what? I'm excited about... Oh! It's like an average driver in my city right there. Sir? Mandatory retesting? Sir? Oh, my God. Oh, fuck me. I bet those things go boom, huh? Let's go see if they blow up. The same way I blow up. That doesn't make any sense. Well, you know what? Actually, it does. I blew up in that fucking van back there. Or that, like, military tank thing. You remember that? The APC? I fucking blew that thing up. And I was inside it. I didn't mean to. It just happened. Fuck. Oh. Hello, gentlemen. Where are you? Who the fuck was targeting me with a sniper rifle? That's not good. That's bad. Oh, fuck. I want that sniper rifle. I want you, my friend. Oh, yes. Ow. Yes, this is very good. Can I snipe him with this? Come here, bud. He dropped a grenade. Hey, buddy. You're dead. Where's your friend at? Oh, there's a sniper over there. He can't see me? I can see him. Oh. He's dead. Anybody else? I want to blow this place up. How do I blow this up? Oh, can you let me know how I can blow this up, sir? Oh my god, I'm hurting real bad. Take out the satellite dishes? No problem. But I just pull them? Yep. Okay. I'll do that. Hold on. Oh, shit. Sorry. No. Here, wait. Wait. Oh, it doesn't reach. This is awkward. Do they? What fuel tanks? I don't see them. Oh, these ones. Yeah, I would assume they probably blow up pretty nicely. Let's just pull them together. Yep, that sucks. Oh, you're dead. Oh, he's got sandwiched. Hold on. That's a grenade. Is it next to me? Oh my god, it's right... That fucking Tom Brady on the other team throwing a perfect spiral up there. Blowing my ass up. Oh my god, I have like one health. I've got no health. Can you heal? I don't think so. I think you can't. Too far away. Okay. Please no more. I don't want to die. I don't want to die like this. Please. Mommy! Boom! Bitch! Ow!
That could have really hurt.
Yeah, it could have, you know, if I was any worse than I am, but I'm the best. We the best.
DJ Khaled!
Blow up, please. Blow up. There you go. That's like, whoa! Whoa! Hey! Whoa! What's going on? What am I getting shot by? Who's shooting me? Do these things blow up? They don't blow up. Mm-hmm. Hey! Chill! I need my grenade launcher back. I don't want to use this thing anymore. Ow! Whoa! What the fuck hit me? Did I get tranked or something? Oh my god, what did I just drop? Oh, nothing important. Hey, buddy. And... boom. That sucks. I pulled him into it. You know what I'm saying? It's the best way to do it, honestly. You want to kill someone, you pull them into, like, an explosive that you've already shot. Or you, like, do this. What is this? Disable? Or whatever. What if I just shoot it? If that'll work. Ow! Ow! Wow, they're both on fire? That's effective. Hey! Blow it up! Blowing it up doesn't work! I'm gonna kill myself here. I know it. It's gonna happen. He's not dead. Is he dead? I need to switch my weapon. I can't remember how to. It's the numbers. It's always the numbers with these fucking games, isn't it? What else would it be? I don't know. Disable! Fuck! Here we go. Disable! There we go. Oh, the turbine. Whoa! Whoa! Am I supposed to shoot at this? Yep. Don't worry. I will shoot at it all day long, my friend. Hold on. Do I have... yeah, I got that one. That one's the... why am I destroying the power for the city? I feel, like, really bad doing this shit. Oh! Yeah, I don't mind. Boom! Boom. Boom. Dead. Okay, what am I going for now? Oh my god, there's more over here. This is awkward. Ow! There's a wall there. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Go this way. Go this way. Yep. Yep. I've got 30 seconds to destroy this one, I think. 40 seconds. Not bad. And turbines are dead. Oh, fuck. Are they all dead? Yep. They are. I'm gonna pull that into it. I'm gonna pull you into it. Your car's getting pulled into that shit. You don't mind, do you? He doesn't mind. Blow up. Cause a distraction. That's what I needed. That didn't blow up. What the fuck blew up? That's what I needed. Perfect. Perfection. Perfection selection. I'm really, like, excited about this game right now. This is too fun. My OCD is like, yes! Pull everything at a right angle and blow it at a 69 degree angle. Come on, blow up. Blow up, you sons of bitches. Pause. There we go. You know, for how many explosions happen in this game... oh, what? What's happening? Anyways, for how many explosions that happen in this game, it's really well optimized, man. It's not bad. Are the turbines not exploded? I'm pretty sure I fucking blew... look at the deer. What's going on over here, man? I heard some explosiones. Want to come down here and eat the grass, see what's going on. Yeah, nothing going on, man. Don't worry about it. I'm just killing something. What the fuck? You know, that'd be an easy way to build a house right there. That would. Oh, they want me up here. Weapons. Aha, yes. The weapons. Ow, fuck! Scared the shit out of me, man. Oh. Oh, you're dead. Oh, there's a fucking helicopter over there. Yeah. Oh, no way. A machine gun. No way. Okay. Okay. I'm like, okay. I got a machine gun. It's okay. Whip. Hey, buddy. I feel like Arnold Schwarzenegger right now. No word of a lie. Exactly what I feel like. Hey, where you at, dog? You up there? Being a bitch and shit? Yep. That's a fucking sniper. Oh, that's a little overkill. Fuck it. Get in. Stop fucking around. I'm not trying to fly this. I just blew it open. I don't give a fuck. Here we go. Let's see, how do I take off again? Shift. I almost hit space. Space is not what I needed to hit. All right, so mouse one. Yep, mouse one works. Okay, how am I supposed to aim this shit? Ow! Okay, well, fuck you then. I'm going this way. Ow! And it's something's falling off. Am I supposed to control this fucking thing? Oh, shit! I'm outie. Hold on. And boom, in the helicopter blades. Did you see that? I'm in the helicopter. What the fuck? I'm a bat. Did you see that? I was a bat. Hold on. Let's see how I actually do this now. Yeah, that was my test flight. Get him. There we go. Your missile missed, bitch. Yeah, that's right. I fucking pooped on you. Okay, we're doing airstrike on these motherfuckers now. You ready? Airstrike incoming, boys. What the hell is that? That's a SAM site. Oh, that's the problem. Ow. Alrighty then. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and just not get hit by the helicopter that's falling on me. And go in here like this. And whoop. Hey, buddy. How are you doing today? Are you dead? You're dead. Such a stressful job. Can I hack these? I think I can. Beep, boop, beep. Yep, I can. Hey, frig off. Frig off, Rick. Those are mine now, all right? Oh, that's awkward. Hopefully those aren't manned. So there's two more sets of turbines over here that I gotta blow up. Right? Is that how they're working this? How am I gonna open these turbines up? Probably the same way, I would assume. What's up, dude? Oh shit, there's a lot of people over here. Oh. They're tough? Well, okay, everything blows up nice. Hold on. I got this. Give me a second here. Let me get in the turret. Get in vehicle. I'm gonna boop, blow open the door. That's what I did. Alright. I'm gonna get in the fucking turret and... Cowabunga. Where are they gonna blow up at? Oh, here we go. They're blowing up. Yeah, see, with a vehicle, this is a lot easier, man. This is like 20 times easier. Oh my god. Oh, jeez. Oh, happy Danny died. Oh, look at that explosion. Should I go back and help him? They're all blowing up. Yeah, that's a grenade. That's a grenade. You fucking ding-a-ling. You that dumb? Look at you. Stay on the ground, alright? You know what? Just blow up with those. I don't give a shit, actually. Whoa! Where'd you come from? Huh? Oh, there we go. Hold on, I have an idea. I can set this shit up. I'm gonna go like this. Never mind. It's not worth it.
Where am I? How the fuck?
Alright, I'm good. Oh! Who's shooting at me? Well, that's a stupid fucking question, but it's obviously these fuckers. Hey, fuckers! Yeah, there you go. Alright. I'm gonna disable the... Because fuck physics.
Looks like it's gonna be a cold winter this year.
Was that a good one or what? Huh? I thought that was pretty good. Boom. Boom. That one is dead. Give me a moment. And boom. And boom. That one is dead. You see how quick that is when you have like actual explosives and not just bullets to use, right? Shit's cray. I mean, shit is cray. Let me get my machine gun. You know, it's pretty quick with a machine gun too. You just gotta have the right tools. That's all. You gotta be a badass, like me. Look how fast he reloads that shit. It's like he's in the military or something, you know? Who knows? So I can blow up all of these little barrels? Is that the deal here? Look at that thing up in the left-hand corner. Do you see that? Oh, what are those? Did I blow those up? Whoa! Relax! Stop it! Oh, God. Oh, there's one over here. There's one right here. Oop. There he is. Hey, buddy. You're dead. Let me just shoot these real quick. Just gonna shoot them all. There we go. Hopefully I don't die. I'm not dead. But the tower is! Oh my god. Good thing I got it there when I did. Ooh, it's just doing a flyby on him. Oh, weapons! Yes! That's an RPG. That's a machine gun that I don't need because I already have it. And okay, we're good. Just got more ammo. Where's the other shit that I need to blow up? There's like one more place I need to blow up. I need to get like a bird's eye view of this shit. Hold on. Whoop! Alright. There's a bird's eye view. Where do I need to blow up? Oh, is that it? That was it right there. I see it! No, don't die! Ugh. Whoa! I'm so quick. I've come so far, you know? I can't die now. It'd be embarrassing. The whole world's watching. Oh! Yay! I've unlocked an Urga Pulse... I'm not even gonna fucking try. Lighthouse Blast? New challenge. Holy shit. Nice. I fucked that shit up, didn't I? Did I do good on that one? Alright. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You know, if you did, feel free to let me know. With a like or a comment, I just shot my own teammate. That sucks. If you guys want to see any more Just Cause 2, let me know. This is now our base. But I blew the shit out of it. It's literally blown the fuck up. But it's all good, because it's mine. Okay, have a good day.